That seems like it. One tsunami and two earthquakes.
I do not want to lose this ship. If I had skin filler, if he tried to earthquake me, I'd just use my counter.
I got hit.
What are you doing? I can't. He's gonna use it every time he dies. Yeah, at the moment I went to attack. Like, fucking hell, I just did
that. Oops.
They're all on low HP though, so you just have to do it.
Yeah. Against a shoot is not a good idea.
Tomoni tatakau koto ni imi ga aru.
Three fucking diamonds.
Ah, JP again.
Oh man.
Look at those numbers.
Yeah, so Kero like 19880512. Who makes a PSN game and thinks that's a good idea?
The numbers must mean something. Like 1988, like 0512.
Yeah, like,
I think it's
age.
Date of birth.
Yeah, I know, like, I just
this guy.
Like, why would he tell us his age? M's 35? Are they all 35?
Fighting against M35.
Male 35.
Yeah.
I need to get that back, that's for sure. Wow, it's me.
Careful, Mustafa. I'm far. I'm gonna get the core.
Oh shit, that locked on.
Coming back.
More, I hit him, but I can't. Okay. I hit him to stop him from using his HP effect. It didn't register somehow, but it did.
I hit him, but it was too late.
Nah, that game was so laggy. And like, I hit the Dragoon and was trying to do some HP attack to, Navari. I hit him, the sword went straight through his body, but he still got it off. He didn't take a single bit of damage for it.
Bizarre is, I knew Kane was gonna do the clawing thing, but I didn't see part of his frames. Japanese again. Last match. Speaking of random numbers, the name of the team is a random number.
Oh my god, I hit him. What? I didn't hear.
Again, we're winning. Okay, time to stop.
Look at that baton went straight through his body and it didn't register.
Yeah.
You're fired. It's not even there, it's just like every time I hit him, coming through. It's like, yeah.
I'm far. Careful. Let's get the Kuja.
Oh, that went straight through here. Oh my lord.
Be careful with Sephiroth. Ah! Damn. I didn't know Syntilla goes straight to you if you hit it. It's like a ga- it's like Vanna's guard. Holy shit.